Hello everyone, I am Kunwar Rajkumar Singh Rathod. Welcome to Fly Rajputs Towards Infinity. And today's question is, what do you mean by conic sections? Discuss various sections. And the answer is, when a right circular cone is cut by section planes inclined to its axis at different angles, five types of curves are obtained. These boundary curves are called conics or conic sections. First one is circle. Okay, so here you can see, if the section plane cuts the cone in such a way that the section plane makes an angle of 90 degree with the axis of the cone, then the curve obtained is called circle. And when the section plane cuts the cone in such a way that the angle B is greater than the angle A, then the curve obtained is called an ellipse. And when the section plane cuts the cone in such a way that the angle B is equals to the angle A, then the section obtained is called a parabola. And if the section plane cuts the cone in such a way that angle B is less than angle A, then the section obtained is called an hyperbola. And if the section plane cuts the cone in such a way that the cutting plane is parallel to the axis of the cone, then the section obtained is called rectangular hyperbola. So these are the curves we can obtain by cutting circular cone. So these are called conics or conic sections. If you like the content, then please click on the like button. Please share this video to all your colleagues and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. You can ask, if you have any question, you can ask in the comment below. Thanks for watching.